This again, huh?
It grew distinctly colder just as you arrived. So Demeter has been in contact with you then. That witch. Tell me how much she knows.
What? I don't... Wait, this everlasting winter, it's her doing, isn't it? Why? Don't mortals die when it's cold? Sounds like a lot of extra work for you.
Then you are ignorant. Keep it that way with her. Lest you risk everything, you understand. The consequences would be far worse than a foul stretch of weather. But enough talk now.
How about you?
I thought Achilles taught you to be quick. Prepare.
Come on! Like impossible to get out of his range.
You'll go back.
Come on, bitch! Not falling for it!
To have been brought this low by my own ungrateful child. I would expect such treatment from my brothers, but from you.
No, you don't! Not this time, bitch! What is this? Last left.
I won't go back.
Scream all you like.
Athena, help me! I need a greater call! Now! I'll be with you in a second, Kitty! No! Dionysus, help!
Not yet.
Not this again! Fire! Fire what? No! No!
Something for me. Tell her. Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I have favors here. Now answer me one question and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
Oh my god.
I know your question, boy, but ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness.
Coward!
There is no escape.
Goodbye, father. Coronach shuddered when I picked this up.